afternoon. I'm Mrs. Reagan. We've had a great year in my room. I've loved watching you guys grow and learn, and I am so, so proud of you. First, we have December Woody. December has earned an English, math, reading, science, social studies, spelling, the Junior Ranger Awards, all A's, and the Citizenship Award.
Yay!
Catherine Banks. Catherine has earned the English, Reading, Science, Social Studies, Spelling, Junior Ranger Awards, AB Honor Roll, Citizenship, and the AR Superstar Award. Catherine has earned above 200 AR points this year. That is insane. Nevaeh Hall.
Yay!
Nevaeh has earned an English, Reading, Science, Social Studies, Spelling, and both Junior Ranger Awards.
Yay, Nevaeh!
Paula Molina. Paula has earned social studies, handwriting. She has beautiful, beautiful cursive handwriting. It's better than mine. Both Junior Ranger Awards and the Citizenship Award. Diego Palacios. Writing both Junior Ranger Awards and the Citizenship Award.
Yay.
Angelie Ruby. Angelie has earned a Social Studies Award, both Junior Ranger Awards and the Citizenship Award. Chloe Ward. Chloe has earned Social Studies, Handwriting, both Junior Ranger Awards, and the Citizenship Award. Cassidy Wardwell. Cassidy has earned the Science, Social Studies, and both Junior Ranger Awards. Connor Williams. Connor has earned the Social Studies Award, the Handwriting Award, beautiful, beautiful print and cursive handwriting, and both Junior Ranger Awards. William Martinez. Lorelei Maples. Lorelei has earned the Social Studies Award and both Junior Ranger Awards. Cameron Hayes. Cameron has earned the Social Studies Award and both Junior Ranger Awards. And make sure you're reading over the summer.
Evelyn, I'm so sorry. I left your folder.
But I remember. Evelyn's getting the Social Studies Award and both Junior Ranger Awards.
Lucky, It just ran out. It was almost exactly 5 minutes. That's perfect.
Oh, they just gave each other high fives.
Oh, it did. Oh, really?
Cool. Again, thank you for coming to the 2016 Third Grade Awards Day. The class of 2021, as far as Pi Beta Phi graduation goes. Thank you for allowing us to share life with your students and with you this year. At this time, actually, let me say this real quick. The students will go to the cafeteria. If you want to sign your student out, the teacher will have the clipboard for you to sign your student out at the cafeteria so that you can do that there and make it a quicker process.